So here we go with what is effectively the third stage, albeit technically the second stage after two split stages yesterday. And been a good day. Lot of crashes, very, very fast and furious. We got Charlie in an early move and hoping that would stick, but unfortunately it got brought back, and is often in the way in these races. It's down to the composition of the breakaway. Later on in the race, with about 40 kilometers to go, Ben got in a really good move with two of the Polish national team, a couple of Swedes, and that really made the difference. 11 men got away, and at one point they were nearly up to a minute. It was getting quite exciting. Unfortunately, that time gap got pegged back, but Ben did a fantastic job to jump away in the final kilometers and snatch a third place.
First comes a blessing of all the chip dreamed, but then comes the curses of diamonds and rings. Only at first did it have its appeal, but now you can't tell the false from the real. Can you try?
Laps, and then on the top I was in a good place of the hill, and this Polish lad went, and I knew they were the team to follow, so followed them, and then us two, maybe three of us went, and then another group of maybe six came across. So there's about 11 of us, and then each lap up the hill there was maybe two people getting dropped, and then on the top on the last lap the big Polish lad went, and then he went off and won. And then with maybe 400 metres to go, hard kicks, and then held off third. So it was a good day, especially after a bit of a disappointment yesterday. Jamie did really well in the bunch sprint again, same as yesterday, did really well. And then I'm not really too sure where everyone else finished, but yeah, it was a good team display again.
No, it was really hard. There were lots of crashes everywhere. It was really sketchy. The brake went and I was caught behind the crash, so I was like 10 from the back, just trying to work myself back to the front. Right. But it was strung out 200 riders in front of me, so that was really tough. And then, yeah, the brake stayed away, and I came probably top 30 in the bunch. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I was right at the front in the sprint, and then some lunatic came and caused a big crash, so Yeah, it's alright.